In the rare event that U.S. pipelining needs to gain access to any pipe through a wall or bathroom, the process is simple. First, to gain access to the pipe, a small square is cut into the wall. Then, the pipe is lined and repaired within only hours and ready to go. The square is then replaced, and the area left clean, so as to look like we were never even there.